Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Felicia Rodriguez with your first alert weather on WPBF.com. It is a wet, dreary day across much of Florida. Take a look. All this moisture continuing to work its way towards the north and west. We'll be dealing with the wet weather throughout the afternoon and again this evening, so have the umbrella handy today. Mostly cloudy skies with a high of only about 84 degrees. Temperatures are going to stay rather low. Tonight, mostly cloudy skies. Again, a few coastal showers, otherwise overnight lows in the mid-range of the 70s. Quick check of the tropics. Happy to report out here in the Atlantic Basin, things are nice and quiet. It's in the Pacific where things have been pretty active, tracking Hurricane Amelia. Still a Category 2 storm and expected to weaken as she moves over the cooler waters of the Pacific. Back here at home, we're going to be seeing a lot more water in our forecast. Rainfall, not just today, but into Thursday as well. Friday, Saturday, right through the weekend, we're expecting about a 40% chance of those afternoon storms.